Hare Krishna. We welcome you all to this exciting play by the ICC Theatres. Today, we present to you the skit Kailash and the Mahamuni, depicting the nature of a conditioned soul, which is all of us, at the mercy of the spiritual master. Let us go straight to meet Kailash and his guru, Mahamuni.
Oh, Kailash. ನನ್ನ ಶಿಷ್ಯ ಮತ್ತೆ ತಿರ್ಗಾ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ತಾಯಿ ಗರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ನಾನು ಹೋಗಿ ನೋಡಬೇಕು, ವಿಚಾರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು. ಕೈಲಾಶ್, ಕೈಲಾಶ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೀಯಾ? ಕೈಲಾಶ್, ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನಿನ್ಗೆ? ಓ, ನಾನು ನಿನ್ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಸರ್ತಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ, ಭಗವಂತನ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಸೇವೆ ಮಾಡಿ, ಭಗವಂತನ ನಾಮಸ್ಮರಣೆ ಮಾಡಿ, ನಾವು ಭಗವಂತನ ಮರಳಿ ಭಗವಂತನ ನಡೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ. ಆದ್ರೆ ನೀನು ನನ್ನ ಮಾತನ್ನ ಕೇಳಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನೀನು ಇವಾಗ್ಲಾದ್ರೂ ಜಪ ಮಾಡ್ತೀಯ? ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಸರಿ, ನಾನ್ ತಿರ್ಗ ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಿನ್ನ ಬಂದು ಭೇಟಿ ಆಗ್ತೀನಿ.
Worship.
Jai Kapil Dev. Jai.
not Sachin, it is Sachinandana Gaur Hari who is God.
Not Sachinandan, not Sachinandan. Sachin Tendulkar Gaur Hari.
Kailash.
No, I have to go for a cricket match. I'm captain. I'll go.
He is still childish. I have to come back again.
Hello? Hey, buddy. Hi. What's up? Today the party is there, right? I will be there. Count me in. Where's the party, by the way? I know the place. I'll be there. Okay. Count me in. Yeah, sure. Awesome.
Kailash, do you recognize me?
I've seen you somewhere. Are you on my WhatsApp?
Kailash, I have brought the message of Gaurahari. He wants to share the message of Godhead. I want to share it with you.
Tell him to share on Facebook. I want to share.
Facebook?
This is so awesome. My guru, Mahamuni. I should broadcast this to my friends. Let me start my Facebook live.
No.
Good morning, dear friends. Welcome to the sunny morning. I am Kailash here. And you know what? Who I have with me? My Guru Mahamuni. He's a world-renowned guru, spiritualist, and he has millions of followers on YouTube. Let us welcome Mahamuni. Mahamuni, please share your message with my friends.
This world is a place of suffering. We are all rotting here. We should take to the shelter of the holy names.
Everybody left my live feed and went. Nobody likes this message.
Kailash, I have repeatedly told you, one should render devotional service and chant the holy names of the Lord. Now is the time for you to chant.
Oh dear Mahamuni, where do I have the time? I am in college now. I have to prepare for job placements. Where do I have time? My father is telling, if I don't get a good job, he'll throw me out of the house. My mother is telling, if I don't get a good job, nobody will marry me. Where should I go? No time. I have to study.
At least you promise now that you will chant.
Mahamuni, I have an idea. Give me a mantra. I should chant and get a job fast. And if I get a job, I can aram se sit and chant.
Yes, I have the mantra. It is the Hare Krishna mantra. Kailash, this is the time for you to chant.
No offense meant. But I'm in a hurry now. Mahamuni, I promise. I'll chant.
Kailash.
Oh my God, I got late. She'll kill me. I'll come back.
Krishna, he is still not ready. I have to come back for him.
Hi, Pita. How are you?
I'm fine.
So nice. Please sing the song that you learned.
Kailash?
I don't have time for giving donations and all.
Kailash? Is this the way you talk? I am your guru, Mahamuni.
Guru?
Kailash, you had promised that you will chant the holy names of the Lord. Okay. The holy names of the Lord are sweeter than honey.
Honey, honey, yes. I remember something. Honeywell, my client, I have to send mail. One minute, I'll just save this.
Kailash, you should listen to me.
Mahamuni, please forgive me. But so much work. What should I do?
Kailash, now is the time for you to chant the holy names of the Lord.
5 days in a week, I am in office. 6 to 12. When will I chant?
Oh, you have the whole day after 12 to chant the holy names. That is very good.
Mahamuni, I am at 12 midnight.
Oh.
5 days in a week, I have office work. Weekends I come home. My kids are there. They are jumping on my shoulders. You saw? You didn't see. But they're jumping on my shoulders. I have to become elephant for them. When should I chant? I don't have time. But Mahamuni, I have an idea. All I need now, Mahamuni, is money. And one nanny. If you give one nanny, she will take care of my kids.
What?
I don't have time. You travel throughout the world.
Money?
You get me one nanny for me.
What nanny? I have come here to give you Harinam Chintamani. Kailash, you have to promise me. You have to promise me that you will chant the holy names now.
Mahamuni, please forgive me. I promise I'll chant. But
now.
I will send this report within half an hour.
No, now.
Please, Mahamuni, please excuse me. When I'll retire at the age of 60, on the 60th birthday, I'll start my chanting. I promise, but I have to send this report now. Please excuse me.
Oh, Kailash, he has still not realized the value of this human life. I may have to come back again. Chant the holy names. Have you started chanting the name?
Mahamuni, see my situation now. I have become so old. I am suffering from Parkinson's disease, diabetes, blood pressure, so many other diseases. Warning, they are coming, taking blood. Taking urine, taking stools for tests. Evening, I have to go to hospital to meet the doctor.
Yes.
Where do I have time to chant holy names?
Yes, Kailash. Had you heard my words, you would not be shaking here because of Parkinson's if you had chanted the names of Devaki's son. Kailash, now is the time for you to chant. Do not delay further.
Oh Mahamuni, just see. Morning I am going for MRI scan. Evening I am going for CT scan. And whatever time is left, other scans are there. What should I do? And my children, they don't have time to take care of my dear grandchildren. I am their grandfather. I should do their homework, help them. After that, no time.
Kailash, you have reached the fag end of your life. Now is the time for you to chant.
Mahamuni, in this life, it is not more possible than this. Next life,
oh, Krishna.
I promise, next life, surely I'll chant. Next life, surely I'll chant.
Krishna, I wish that he does not waste his human life. I have to come back for him. Hare Krishna, excuse me. Where is Kailash?
Kailash?
Yeah, my disciple.
Which Kailash?
Kailash?
That old man.
Yeah. Oh. What happened? What happened? What happened to Kailash?
Kailash, he has gone to Kailash.
Krishna, I think another human life has been wasted by Kailash. He could have easily chanted the holy names and attained his perfection of life, but he completely misused it. I don't know in which body he may be now. I will have to find out.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh. Misused his human life and the body of a dog. I don't know now in what body he may be. I have to find out.
Oh, yes.
There is a serpent here.
Yes. Yes. Oh, Mahamuni, don't be afraid. I am Kailash, your great disciple.
Kailash.
Yes. Yes.
Kailash, what is this? You are in the body of a sinful serpent.
Yes.
Because of the sinful activities, not heeding to my words. Look at you. You are in such a sinful body.
Mahamuni, I am doing good. So much crops have come in the fields, and nearby villagers are coming to steal our crops.
Oh.
So much hard work I did creating the field. I should protect it. So I am walking in the farm.
Kailash. Kailash, I have to teach you a lesson. You will never listen to me. Excuse me. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Please come. Please come. There is a snake outside your house.
Huh?
A
snake?
Yes, yes. Yes.
Yes. Oh, my dear son. Oh, I am your father, Kailash.
Hit it.
Oh, yes, my dear son. I am your father, Kailash.
Yes.
Yes. Oh.
Yes.
What a great foolishness.
You need this. Yes.
I spent so many lifetimes accumulating wealth for them, protecting them, taking care of my family,
and at the end doing so much for them, they came and tried to kill me. Oh, Mahamuni! Mahamuni, please forgive me. I should have listened to you, Mahamuni, before. I have wasted so many lifetimes. Oh, Mahamuni, please save me from this repeated ocean of birth and death. Mahamuni, please forgive me.
Kailash, I am very happy with you. Finally, you have realized your mistakes and you have repented for all your wrongdoings. So I bless you that your next life should be that of a human body so that you can continue devotional service. So, this is the story of Kailash. This is the story of all the jivas. All the jivas are represented by Kailash. Durlabho manusho deho dehinam kshanabhangara. After so many lifetimes, wandering in 84 lakh species, a jiva gets the body of a human being and he misuses it for frivolous activities of working hard for money and wasting his time. He does not attain perfection. And only by the mercy of a pure devotee, one gets the shelter of the Supreme Lord and takes to the holy chanting of the holy names of the Lord. Bahunam janmanam ante jnanavan mam prapadyate vasudeva sarvamiti samahatma sudurlabha. Kailash finally got the association of a spiritual master and he was able to chant the holy names and attain perfection of his life.
By his guru Mahamuni's mercy, Kailash takes a human birth. He repents his past misdoings and takes to the association of devotees. One day,
Kailash, please come.
You have saved me. Thank you so much.
Kailash, we are on the right path. Come, I will take you to a place. Do you see what I see there?
I see.
Yes. ISKCON Cultural Center, yes. So come. Take the association of devotees. Take the shelter of the Supreme Lord, Jagannath Baldev Subhadra Maharani, and perfect your life. Experience the joy for yourself. Go, my child.
Jai Gurudev. Thank you so much.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
You are a newcomer to the temple, I see.
Yes.
Guru. What is your name?
I am a newcomer. My name is Kailash.
Kailash. Hare Krishna. So you're for the first time?
Yes. I have come for the first time. My Gurudev Mahamuni has guided me here. It's a long story. Somehow I have reached here.
Okay. So, I think you have reached the right place. My name is Narari Chaitanya Das. I'm the temple president. How can I serve you? So, what do we do here is we all get together. We have Sunday Bhagavatam, that's around 8:30. And also we have Bhakti Riksha programs, where you'll get to learn, they will guide you properly in all related to spiritual activities. Do you have a family?
Oh yes, I'm a proud father to two sons. My younger one is just about to join school.
Okay, he's just about to join school?
Yes.
So we have Vindu Gopal Prabhu, who is running the Krishna's kingdom.
Hare Krishna.
He has a lot of fun for activities. And your lunch too will be ready. They teach you shloka, they teach the child shlokas, a lot of activities happen.
Very nice. How about my elder one? He has joined college now.
Oh, he has joined college?
Yes.
Okay. So, from there, our Suvarna Guru Hari Prabhu and Swayam Prakash Prabhu, they run the ISKCON Next Forum. Swayam, older brother, also will be taking care of. They will teach him, guide him. And by the way, we have Ranga Krishna Prabhu, who manages the marriage bureau. Okay, Rangaraj Krishna Prabhu, he manages the marriage bureau. So he can help him find a suitable match as well.
Very nice. Yes. How about my wife? Would she find some nice engagement here?
Sure, sure. So there are a lot of Matajis who do wonderful services, and your wife can participate along with them. They do a lot of sevas, garland sevas, stitching seva for the babies, and also she can be very well engaged in services. Okay. We also have wonderful matchless gift shop here, where Nimayanand Prabhu and Revati Raman Prabhu, okay, they manage the shops.
Okay.
So they can go and collect gifts for your friends and relatives also.
So wonderful arrangement here. But you see, Prabhu, I am working and family, so many complications, so many ups and downs.
Okay.
So how to get into this?
Yeah, you mean how to balance our material and spiritual life? Yeah. So don't worry, we have our devotee care program.
Okay.
The framework is built by Shri Gopinath Pran Prabhu, and there are a couple of system of caregivers and care receivers. Like how His Grace Gopalchandra Prabhu is one of our caregivers. Okay. So you can participate in that framework also. They will take care, good care of your spiritual nourishment and as well as your material life.
I'm just amazed to see such wonderful activities going in ISKCON Cultural Center. I'm very happy and I want to go back and tell my friends and neighbors that everybody should come and take part in all this.
Wonderful, wonderful. So for that, we have Rukmini Ranga Krishna Prabhu. You know, he has this, he manages the BBT. Now for that, you have, he can give you nice books written by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivinoda Swami Prabhupada. And what you can do is, you can read yourself and also share it with others, your friends and relatives. And by the way, we have lot of festivals. We celebrate many festivals with the whole congregation come over. Okay. So you can invite your friends and relatives. And the beautiful part of that, we have Ujjwal Prabhu and Natwar Prabhu making sumptuous prasadam. So you can ask any question. Please come.
Nice. Very good. I see so many devotees on a Sunday coming here taking benefit. But I also see outside there's a huge board telling some new construction happening. Yes. Some donation options.
Oh, yes.
I would like to make some donation.
Wonderful. So what is happening is we have this new temple project coming up. And we have Srinidhi Govind Prabhu who manages the funds and donations.
Okay.
So if you're okay, you can
sure.
You can donate for the temple construction. That's very auspicious also. Okay.
Sure.
What I told you now, it's just a few devotees who manage the show, but there are many other devotees who work in the background. If I name them, it's a whole load list of devotees that have. But what I would suggest, participate, come over here, be engaged, be with the family and the congregation. You learn a lot.
Wonderful. I am amazed by the activities that's going on. What is that?
That's Sri Gopinath Pran Prabhu, who is our Kirtan in charge. You would have arranged a beautiful Kirtan in the world. So you can come and participate in the Hare Krishna.